Hi, it's Janine here. I just wanted to show you some cleaning tips for, I don't know if you can see the coloration of this quartz. The lighting's not very good. Maybe I can get it better on the other side. Let's have a look. You see there, it gets like scratches as like white quartz. And again, just like scratched. I've done the top already. You can see that's pretty good. Done most of the tops. I'm just going to do this bit next. It's not too bad today. There's a few marks. Stay there. So I'm going to be using Barkeeper's Friend and microfiber cloth. Sprinkle some of this on. Barkeeper's Friend. Rub it in. You can hear it's abrasive. You can use sift, but it's not quite so abrasive. This is slightly more abrasive. It's still quite gentle, but a bit more. Just a damp microfiber cloth. too bad now. It's quite blue there. Can you see it? Same again, just going to use Barkeeper's Friend. Voila, it's gone from there, and then just gonna wipe this down. And as you can see, all clean, stains are all gone. And then we're good job done with Barkeeper's Friend. I hope you found this tip useful. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Take care. Catch you soon. Bye.